Revolutionary Goans leader Manoj Parab shares a tweet in regards to upcoming municipal elections in Goa. Manoj Parab said that Revolutionary Goans is not going to contest any seat this municipality elections. He also stated that few Revolutionary Goans members might be supporting few independent candidates in their area for this municipal elections. Here's what RG leader Manoj Parab tweeted on 16 March 2021. Revolutionary Goans is not contesting any seat this municipality elections. Few RG members might be supporting few independent candidates in their area. But we have not shared any seat or paid our candidate anywhere as RG. Let's revolution, Manoj Parab tweeted. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.